Could a simple change in your skin indicate that your kidneys are in danger? Today, we're going to discuss a critical skin change that could be a warning sign of kidney problems and what you can do about it. If you find this information helpful, please subscribe to Natural Healing Guide's YouTube channel. Click the notification bell and leave a comment below with your thoughts or questions. Your skin is your body's largest organ, and it can tell you a lot about your internal health. One significant skin change that might indicate a problem with your kidneys is itching or dryness. Chronic kidney disease, CKD, can lead to a buildup of waste products in your blood, which can cause your skin to become extremely dry and itchy. This happens because the kidneys are not effectively filtering out toxins, and these toxins can affect your skin. Another skin change to watch out for is a rash or small bumps. When your kidneys are not working properly, waste can build up in your blood, leading to itchy skin and rashes. These rashes can appear as small, raised bumps and can be very uncomfortable. If you notice a persistent rash that doesn't respond to typical treatments, it might be time to check in with your doctor about your kidney health. Swelling or edema is another common sign of kidney problems. Your kidneys help remove excess fluid from your body. When they aren't functioning properly, this fluid can build up, causing swelling in your hands, feet, ankles, or even your face. This swelling is often accompanied by tight, shiny skin. If you notice unexplained swelling, it's essential to get your kidneys checked. Another skin change linked to kidney issues is an altered skin color. Some people with kidney disease may develop a pale or yellowish tint to their skin. This happens because the kidneys are not producing enough red blood cells, leading to anemia, which causes the skin to look paler. Additionally, a buildup of urea in the blood can give the skin a yellowish hue. If you have bruises that seem to appear without any injury, this could also be a sign of kidney disease. Healthy kidneys produce a hormone that helps with red blood cell production. When the kidneys are impaired, this hormone production decreases, leading to fewer red blood cells and making you more prone to bruising. Dark circles under your eyes are another skin change that could signal kidney problems. This can be due to fluid retention or anemia caused by kidney disease. If you notice persistent dark circles that don't improve with rest or hydration, it might be worth investigating your kidney health. Foamy urine is another indicator of potential kidney problems. If you notice that your urine is consistently foamy, it might mean that there is protein leaking into your urine, which is a sign that your kidneys are not filtering waste properly. Nail changes can also be a clue. If you notice that your nails are becoming pale, or you develop white bands running across your nails, this could be related to kidney disease. These changes are often due to anemia or other issues caused by impaired kidney function. It's important to remember that these skin changes can be subtle and might be easily overlooked. However, paying attention to your skin and other symptoms can help you catch potential kidney problems early. If you experience any of these changes, it's crucial to consult with a healthcare professional. They can perform tests to check your kidney function and determine the best course of action. Preventing kidney disease involves a combination of healthy lifestyle choices and regular medical checkups. Drinking plenty of water, maintaining a balanced diet, exercising regularly, and avoiding excessive use of painkillers can help keep your kidneys healthy. Managing underlying conditions like diabetes and high blood pressure is also vital in preventing kidney disease. In addition to these tips, it's essential to be aware of your family history. If kidney disease runs in your family, you might be at a higher risk and should be more vigilant about monitoring your kidney health. By understanding the signs and symptoms of kidney disease, including changes in your skin, you can take proactive steps to protect your health. Regular checkups with your doctor and staying informed about your health are crucial components of preventing and managing kidney disease. If you found these tips helpful, please subscribe to Natural Healing Guide's YouTube channel. Hit the notification bell to stay updated with our latest content, and leave a comment below to share your thoughts or ask any questions.